terrifying global surge in
domestic violence during the coronavirus pandemic.
It's a gender gap in the number of people who have
labor
lost their jobs.
Labor to show mothers are women are without the brunt work than men. Childcare as well.